Shea Moisture's low porosity, no protein hair products have really been helping me out. I have fluffier hair. In this picture, I have lots of extra gel on my hair, so it's a little bit more crunchy looking. But as you can see, whether or not it's day one or day two, I'm having great results. A little bit different styles each day, a little bit different technique, but overall, much better results than I was getting before with other products. And I just love how much volume I get on day two.